Banco Industrial is one of the long-standing banks in Guatemala. We have more than 50 years history. Our mission has always been helping develop the region. Even one of our values as a company is the love to the country. That's one of the key values we have, because everything we do, we think about our country and how can we help it grow and just develop. Some of the challenges we have been facing in these recent years after COVID is this volatile interest rate. I think that's a challenge that has helped us grow as a company, just has helped us be more aware of the decision making, because we came from this really stable time and now we are in this volatile time, but we are learning. The capacity-based model is an initiative we started 3 years ago. We used to have the ABC model, which we have been working with SAS for more than 15 years, and it has been really great. However, we're always looking to do things better and see what has changed and how can we improve. This capacity-based model has helped us a lot in just, okay, it's just not the activity, not just distributing the cost, but how can we allocate correctly the cost? How are our operations doing? How is our transactions costing us independent of the volume? And I think this has been a really insightful after COVID, because as you know, people used to go to branches before COVID, but after COVID, most of the online banking start picking up. Since we implemented the cost and profitability model, some of the things that changed is that we became really granular about the things we are doing. Before, we had a really nice overview of our company, but now we can go to the specifics. We can go see how profitable each one of our clients is, how profitable each one of our units are, so we can start making decisions. And that has been really insightful in the decision making, knowing where should we put all our resources on and where should we push for clients to go, how to invest in banking, in digital banking. And I think it has been really, really, really important. We have been doing with SAS that is creating a more personalized service for clients, knowing that each client is not a number. Each client is a person. It has their own needs. It has its own journey. And I think this data from SAS in financial profitability, it just helps us put, okay, what are the needs? Can we meet them and be profitable and help them grow? SAS has helped us a lot and just improve our delivery time for projects and just help us have the information in an easier way for management to make decisions.